Hi, it's Manuel Tombier, and you're watching It's Thai Football Now.
1, 2, 3.
Hello, it's Manuel Tombier. You're watching Everything Thai Football. Lemon.
Yeah. What?
One more lemon. From my very first day to now, I would say always in my head is the win against Bangkok Glass. Like, we scored 2 goals in additional time. I make the 4-4 and Bole at that time the 4-5, and it was crazy how everyone was screaming and shouting and was so happy. This was the moment I think I will never forget. I think the first time when I get the invitation to the national team, I was like, okay, they see how I play. I'm not one of 500 players here in Thailand. I'm one of 20, of the 20 best in Thailand. And I try always to improve. And this gives me also the power every day in training and in the games to fight more. Hey! I'm a monster! Kommst du hier sitzen, mein Papa? Komm. Aber muss leise sein, zuhören, ne? It feels very good, like on the pitch, everyone knows what to do and there are no open questions in the game. And also in the training sessions, everyone is fighting so hard, and it feels very good to go to the national team and play as a team.
Come with Mama.
Yeah.
Of course, everyone is happy to get an invitation to the national team, and everyone wants to play there. And you feel it in the training sessions that everyone is concentrated and pushing to the limit. And yeah, at the end the coach decides who will play, and now I make many games and I think he liked my style, that I follow what he said and I try to continue, and as long as the coach is happy, I'm happy also. Of course, Bangkok United here in Thailand, yeah, and outside of Thailand it's Bayern Munich. My favorite player is Sergio Ramos, because he's like almost like every year in the top 11 of Europe. He wins some Champions League titles, also in the Spanish national team. He's the top defender over years and years, and he's also not the tallest like me, but how fast he is, how strong, it's really like he's a really tough guy. Don't want to play against him. Outside of football, I have my family here and we spend a lot of time together. At home I have 5 dogs, so I play also with my dogs, and my free time before training I go here to the coffee shop and drink one coffee. This is enough for me. If I go to the city, we most of the time do it together and go to some restaurants, nothing special. Right. It was how you call the noodles? Pad Thai. But then I found one like street food lady, she made cotillo, and it's like my favorite. Like almost every night after training, my wife asks me what I want to eat, and I say I want to eat cotillo. Of course, it makes some things easier when I have some questions about life here in Thailand. But for example, when I was new, after 2 months, I need a car and want to buy a car, and I did it with a Thai guy. We spoke to each other like with hands and feet, and I don't know how I get the car, but I get the car. And I'm a quite easy guy. I don't really need so many friends or like people who speak the same language as me. It's like very easy with me, and but of course it was easy with the guys who are also half blood, and yeah, happy to have them. Everyone is hungry for a title in the league or in the cup. The fans they deserve one trophy. The players, also the staff or the president, and like we put now everything inside to get one trophy. And for the Thailand national team supporters, like usually we go there as a team, as a family, not only player, also staff, coaches. We need the supporter everywhere. At home, also the away games and the last three matches. Also, we are positive and want to go to the next round.
Thanks, Tom.
Thank you.
Thank you, man.
Sing mal Bangkok United.
Bangkok United.
Und jetzt Alena laut singen.
Laut! United. Du machst einen Hubschrauber.
Aha.
Okay, jetzt macht der Papa nochmal.
It's everything Thai football.
Yeah.